9 February 2015. It's an anal sac impaction. The left anal sac is impacted like this. Like you can see from here, the left one impacted. The normal one is like this, normal anal sac. Very small. It's not the impacted, the normal one. Normal one is like this, small one. Left and right, this one is impacted. This one is ruptured. So now the dog has impacted left inner sac, and left toy check out, and has been rubbing the back side, the left one, 左边的, 几天了, huh?
昨天而已.
One day only. Right side, 右边就没有那么肿了, the right one, okay. 是左边的, 他几岁了, huh?
九岁了吧?
九岁了, 以前没有这个问题,
没有.
所以他 lucky 到没有这个问题。 So left inner sac like this, 要 surgery cut open.